What's going on?
Jay here from the Nine Sons of Dan. We're just heading from Coffs up to the Gold Coast to do our recording that we've been waiting to do for a really long time with Matt Bartlett at Loose Stones. It's getting mixed by Forcer. It's like 6 in the morning and Dan and I are just leaving Coffs to get up there and start off the first day, so I guess we'll see you guys when we're in the studio. Woo! See you then.
Thongs. Someone's here. We're way too excited. We're way too early because we're too excited.
Way eager.
Way eager.
Good morning. Flaky here from Nine Sons of Dan. And this is our week of tracking at Loose Stones Studios in Burliegh Heads with Matt Bartlett. And it's pretty sick. So, gonna give you a tour of the whole place and how it all works. We're in back of an industrial estate in Burliegh Heads, and tucked away here is where we will create our gauntlet of rock. So in we go. Okay, now the coup de grace. We're heading upstairs. So, as part of our prize here, we're staying here for a week, and the whole recording is going to like go over a week. We started doing it's Tuesday today. We started doing guitar yesterday. Finished guitar today. Do drums today while we're doing bass in the other room. And then do vocals on Wednesday, and maybe some more on Thursday or something. Anyway. We stay here during the whole period, and this is the living area. It is so sick. So, Schmick Plasma. I'll just turn that down because I like the sound of my own voice. Jim Carrey. Some guitars lying around. There's a Mac with internet on it. There's a fully furnished kitchen. That's our groceries. Lots of coffee. Lots of Makona. Lots of, Mom, get me some more protein. This is coffee machine. We haven't got that working yet, but it makes like coffee straight away. Like you just put the beans in and it makes the whole thing. It's sick, like one button and it froths the milk. I'm gonna buy coffee beans, despite the fact I'll never use them after this week. I'll just buy the $20 of coffee beans just to be able to make full use of this machine. So it's sick, it'll be awesome. Sick fridge, what do we got? Okay, we got two icy poles up there. We got heaps of Coke and beer and milk and juice and cheese slices, always important. Rubbish. Now we'll go to the next part, the living quarters. I suppose this is living quarters. The bedrooms. So we got like this is where me, Jay and Dan are staying. There's like two bunk beds and shit, and it's heaps good. And that's Jay taking some vitamins. Fish oil or something.
If you're a singer and you don't want to get sick ever, vitamin C, garlic, and horseradish.
Sick.
Every day.
Plug that. Nature's Way, give us some free vitamins now. Jay plugged your thing. Okay, so toilet, that's usually used for going to the toilet in. That's what that is. It's like a bathroom and that with a toilet in it. In here, this place just keeps getting better. There's a gym in here with an exercise ball and a fan, treadmill and weights and stuff. There's a washing machine, there's me. Although I'm not even tall enough to get... yeah, laundry. This is, for some reason, well, Pidgey shotgunned this room, so it's only fair that he gets to stay in it. Xbox, big plasma, down the end of your bed, and this has got the king or queen size bed in it, and these are small ornaments. I don't know what's in these, nothing, but you could keep things in them if you had stuff to put in them. Very cool. Yeah, and there's a PlayStation 3 out here as well. Heaps of Family Guy. Russell Brand, funniest dude in the world. And yeah, that's it pretty much. So we'll like record when we're tracking and stuff and show some of that. But yeah, this is pretty much like best place in the world. We just stay up here, go down, record during the day. All the dudes are real chilled out at work here. There's air conditioning. Oh yeah. One other thing, this chair folds out. If you just press this, if I just go like that. Okay. Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, ha, 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 ha. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is just one of the perks of being in Nine Sons of Dan. Oh, shit. It's just one of the perks of being in Nine Sons of Dan. So, I'm gonna go watch more Jim Carrey as soon as I can turn my seat around. And we, recline. And yeah, be back later. See ya.